front of Franklin Mail Academy building, which was opened in 1776.